Look, boys, I may have another job for you. Take a look at that photo.
So gross.
Super gross.
Super gross.
This neighborhood is on the upswing.
We could paint this place today, sell it tomorrow, and still make money.
Yes, we could.
Jeepers.
You're not just a little nervous in this house.
Hey, there's not one thing to be afraid of in this house.
What are you doing out there?
You can't move into the Maison de Sang and not raise a few eyebrows.
Maison de Sang?
What does it mean?
House of Blood.
Oh, well, that's cool. Yeah, yeah. This place has a nickname already. What is going on right now?
This house has had a strange effect on my wife.
Yes, darling.
And I think she might be possessed by a demon, so I'm a little stressed out.
Bitches be tripping. That's some crazy shit.
We have pictures of a ghost dog and a gruesome crucifixion murder.
Could be the devil, you know? Could be an ex-girlfriend on PCP.
Whoa!
It's a harpy.
You guys get a lot of these?
You'd be surprised.
Kinda.
People, they think that the devil is made up like Santa Claus. But I assure you, the devil is real.
We're going to need some per diem.
If we wrap this up in time, I kind of want to check out the French Quarter, huh?
Is this a place where the girls flash out their boobies?
Yikes. College girls taking their perky brand new boobs out for a little victory lap.
You had me at perky new boobs.